Domino's.
Thank you.
getting cooked now inside oven.
While he's making bread, okay? Like the,
okay.
Or like the, then put on the oven. Yeah. Okay, man. Have a good day.
Thank you.
Well, nice to meet you, and hope you come through again.
Yeah. Well,
next time.
Thanks
next
for
time.
Thank you.
Welcome. See you again. Yeah. I hope you like it.
Yeah, I like
it. And you will come again.
Yeah.
Okay. Bring your friends also.
Yeah.
So you will make with them. You will have fun with them.
Yeah.
Okay.
Sure.
Thank you very much. First one. First of all, that is our cold storage.
Freezer.
Yes. Yes. Temperature. Now it is 2, but it is minus 2.
Minus 2 Celsius.
Yes, Celsius. So we kept our items there.
Okay.
So we bring dough outside, and then dough it will take a little time to proof. Once it's proof, so we can make, we can stretch, we can make the pizza, and we put all the ingredients, whatever we need. We have all ingredients in our make line. Okay. So we make from there, then we load it. And our oven temperature, you know, 460 Celsius.
Fahrenheit.
Yeah, this one is Fahrenheit.
Yeah.
Celsius is around 200 or 200 something.
Yes.
Yes.
Okay.
You can guess how much hot this is. 460 Fahrenheit.
Fahrenheit?
Yes.
Is it 10 degrees to 100?
Yeah, 200 or something, I think. Yes. 2. Requirement, we use this one.
Okay,
so yes, because actually our action pizza will be like this side. Yeah. Action, yes. Our exercise is like this. So if we will use this one, what will happen?
Can we take that like a train?
Yes, like a train pizza. Yeah. So we use this one so we can. Yes. This is how your pizza coming out. That we get love. First I will sanitize my hand. I already clean it, but I will sanitize it again. Then I will wear the glove, then I will cut it. I will help you out. I will let you know how to cut this pizza. Okay? Yeah. again.
Thank you.
Thank you very much once again. Nice to meet you. Now you can go outside and eat. Enjoy the show your.
Now I'm going to taste my pizza.